I mean, look at this. I got my camera, got my mic, got my lighting, got all my editing set up. I can raise this guy up and down. I mean, this is incredibly functional to me. One thing I think is super important as a filmmaker, a creative, photographer, is to have a really functional workspace. If you have a functional workspace, you're just more efficient throughout your day. So today, I'm gonna share with you my functional workspace that I have. Let me show you. This is my workspace. This is where I edit off of every day. And I'm gonna tell you a little bit about it. For me, this is really functional. For me, this makes me feel at home and makes me be productive throughout my day. Let me break down kind of what I have here. So I just have a BenQ monitor. This is a BenQ video production monitor, so it's a color accurate monitor if I'm color grading a film or anything like that. And I just have it hooked up directly to my MacBook Pro Max. And this works perfectly for me. Sometimes if I want another screen, I can pull my MacBook out of this, but just one screen is good for me. And then I have this computer then hooked up to two Lacy drives. These are two 20 terabyte drives, so a total of 40 terabytes. I need a little bit more space right now, but if I do need more space, I have the actual drives themselves where I can just plug them right in here and I have access to more storage. This works amazing for me. For my setup here, keyboard, mouse, just a good old Apple software, Apple products. I think that these are really great for me and it works perfectly. Now, my favorite part of my desk setup is my webcam. It's what I use for my Zoom calls. It's what I use for sometimes recording these YouTube videos. And I think that, there you go. I think that this is a fantastic setup. I love this. I have the FX3 right here that's hooked up straight into my computer. And I have this Sennheiser microphone that I'm talking to right now. That kind of limits the awful echoiness that I get into this room right now. And it just sets things apart whenever you're trying to do a Zoom call with a new client or with your clients. Perceived value is important. You need to have it. Sometimes we'll do a breakdown on what this camera set up. I think it's worth it. But also some things that make this really functional is that I have these speakers, I have a lighting setup, and those are all on these stilts. And so I have these little stilts created right here for these speakers that just elevates it up a little bit more. It gives me a little more storage. Now, yes, I wish that I didn't have all this tangled mess right here that I do with this light, but you know, I have it. And I have a Aputure 4-foot light that I use for all my Zoom stuff and for this camera setup right here that I think is really nice. But probably one of the coolest features of this desk, it's not just a normal desk, it is also a standing desk. So what's important to me is to have a space that is going to be functional, like I've said before. And having a standing desk for me is really important. Sometimes it's just not good to sit down all the time. And so I have this that's perfectly set up for me. In order to have like the best standing desk setup, I think it's really important to have a monitor riser like I have here. This monitor riser I got from Amazon, and it makes it where brings it up a little bit, and now my computer monitor is perfectly set up to my eye level right here, to where my arms are about 90 degrees. But yeah, this is a nice setup. I can do everything that I was doing sitting down, but now I'm standing. Another thing, let's bring this baby all the way back down. Just take a little bit. Another thing that I do that, you know, maybe I just got done with a big squat day at the gym or I just ran a really long distance, I have this over here. Bring this little mat on the ground. Oh yeah. bring this little mat on the ground and I can do stretches. I can go crisscross applesauce, even. I mean, technically this is a little too low, but I can still work and do all the things and stretch my legs. And again, it's a functional workspace. One thing that we forgot to talk about is that we have two visitors in the office today. Let's introduce you to them. This is Ron. This is Pippin. You might have seen them before, giving me licks on my face. But these are our dogs, two Italian Greyhounds, fantastic dogs. They are the office visitors today. This is what my workspace is like. Hopefully this was helpful for you to give you any creative ideas for what your space could be like. This has been amazing for me, and if you've watched this, thank you for watching. Like the video, subscribe, press the like button, that'd be amazing, and peace. This is the cleanest my desk has ever been.